Ceremony for Indian Association of Long Island Council Executive Committee of the year 2022 took place at Mint. Since its formation in 1978, IALI's mission is to promote, share, and celebrate the culture and heritage of India through cultural programs and educational and other activities that foster a better understanding of this nation's diversity and its rich traditions among the Indian American population and the larger community of Long Island. Beena Sabapathy was elected as the president of the organization and plans to bring the community together by introducing and opening a diversity forum. Let's look at the highlights of the oath ceremony, which was covered by senior journalist from ITV Gold, Mr. Ashok Vyas.
I am Elizabeth Fox McDonough. I'm a Justice of the Supreme Court in Nassau County.